Some people say, what were your thoughts of the In Memory segment that Grand Wars did? That they show past artists who are passed away. Yeah, they start off doing, they show the late great Eddie Van Halen, but they don't show for like 10, 20, 30 seconds tops. Some people are saying online, oh, it was outrage that Wolfgang should have performed Van Halen's Eruption. But you have Lionel Richie, you know. I mean, it was an alright In Memory thing that the award show does every year. I'm nothing bad to say about it, but it's just the way how the timing of Wolfgang Van Halen was supposed to perform Van Halen's Eruption, but, you know,